Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So politicians, for some reason, always find a need to say things to make themselves relevant. This time, it's Frank Pallone. Despite the evidence about how safe e-cigarettes are compared to regular cigarettes, and despite the fact that airlines have already banned the practice on their own for the comfort of all the passengers on the flight, Frank Pallone thinks the federal government ought to act and ban e-cigarettes through federal statute on airplanes. I say, Congressman Pallone, spend your time focused on things that really impact your constituents. We don't need another federal law to implement something that the business has already done. As a matter of fact, I don't know why we don't encourage some airlines to try to have a vaping-only airplane. I think that would be great for business. Now, you may not want to go on that plane, but let the market decide. We don't need the federal government involved and another politician trying to make himself relevant. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.